Hi, I'm Dr. Allie, an OBGYN who is passionate about women's health and women's health education. Today, I want to talk to you about options for your reproductive health. I know a lot of women are feeling anxious and worried about their choices regarding reproductive health, which is why I think it's so important that women have access to contraception, but also access to education around contraception so that they're able to make their own informed decisions. Now, when we start talking about contraception, there are a lot of options available. So I kind of like to start with the basics. So things like condoms that we're all familiar with. Condoms are available at grocery stores and pharmacies, and they work great. And they also have the added benefit of helping prevent from sexually transmitted infections, which is so important. Next, we have things like emergency contraception. And Cadence OTC just launched their morning after pill, which is FDA approved and uses the number one doctor recommended ingredient, levonorgestrel 1.5 milligrams. Now keep in mind that the morning after pill does not affect future fertility and it works by preventing pregnancy. Now it is time sensitive, so you wanna make sure and take it within 72 hours of unprotected sex, but the sooner you take it, the better it works. Now, other options for birth control are going to be things that you can get from your local healthcare provider. Things like birth control pills, IUDs, implants, the Depo-Provera injection. These are all great options for birth control, but it does require you to get a prescription from a medical provider. Now, a lot of the times I get a question concerning what is the difference between the morning after pill and the abortion medication. Now, it's very important to understand that they both work very differently. The morning after pill works at preventing pregnancy. So it prevents the egg from ever meeting the sperm, so pregnancy doesn't form. Now, the abortion medication, it works by ending an already existing pregnancy. So two very different ways that they work. Now, one thing I love about Cadence OTC is that they are working so hard to make the morning after pill readily available, affordable, and accessible to all. The morning after pill is available at local convenience stores, places such as Circle K and 7-Eleven. So it's there when you need it in case you have an oops moment of unprotected sex. And one of the greatest things, it's affordable at just under $25. Now, for more information, I definitely recommend going to trusted resources such as Planned Parenthood, the CDC website, or your local healthcare provider. Now, if you want more information about Cadence OTC, you can get the medication online at cadenceotc.com, or you can follow them on Instagram at Cadence_OTC.